old roommates actually were dating, and so we came along for moral support, I would say, I guess.
They wanted to go on a double date, and then they didn't end up, we didn't end up doing it, and we started talking, and
us worked out, and they split up, and yeah, the rest is history.
I actually met through one of our friends. Our friend Mark introduced us, and we kind of met at, it was like kind of like a weird first meeting, honestly. We met like at a bar, and then just kind of talked the whole time, and that was about it. It was kind of weird. I don't think I made the first impression, the best first impression.
Obviously that she was gorgeous. I don't know. I noticed her eyes more than anything, and she had a really pretty smile. That was absolutely my first impression.
Oh, I thought, well, I thought he was so quiet that I think that's why I talked more, honestly. And I was kind of nervous for some reason. Normally people don't intimidate me, but for some reason he was so quiet. I was like, what is he thinking? That's why I kept talking the whole time. But I thought he was very sweet, just like very, very quiet though.
Well, my first impression was that he was incredibly embarrassed to talk to me, which is kind of funny.
Considering how much I talk, right?
And yeah, he just was very nervous, and I didn't understand why. So that was like, I didn't think he was at all interested in me. And so I was just acting like he was just another friend. I didn't think it would actually go anywhere. But I don't know. His eyes and his smile were definitely his smile, as everyone knows. Like, it's a good one.
If you say so.
I was a little intimidated. He's pretty big, and he talked like 50 words a minute the whole time. The very first like sentence, it was like blah 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 blah. So I'm very shy. I'm like the quiet shy one. So.
My favorite embarrassing moment is we were making cinnamon rolls one night, and then drinking wine. Am I allowed to say that? had a bottle of wine. We were sharing, watching a movie, and put in cinnamon rolls, and then before we know it, we fell asleep and woke up, and the cinnamon rolls had been in the oven for about 3 hours, and they weren't on fire or anything, but they were definitely a little charcoaled. So.
The apartment definitely smelled like burnt cinnamon rolls for days, and his mom was coming in the next day, so that was great. I was like, just ignore the smell.
Forgot about that.
No. No. I was like, I have like sort of like sweet moment, is that okay? Like, when we had just started dating, it was like a month or two, and he lost his job. And it was my birthday, and I felt so bad. Like, I was thinking, oh, I don't need anything. I just want, you know, I love German chocolate cake. I'm like, make me a German chocolate cake. That's all I want. Well, I didn't know that he didn't have any pans or any, like, icing or cake. So he probably spent twice as much by making me a cake than he did buying me a cake, but I really appreciated that. So.
Yeah, I never made a cake before, but oh well.
Plus, he never made one before either. I didn't know that either, so.
Are we going to have that talk here? What are your intentions? No. Our future plans, we're actually moving into a new apartment together next week, so excited about that.
As far as into the future as I'm thinking, really.
Yeah, other than that, I mean, we get along great. I love her family. My family loves her. I don't know. See where it goes, I guess.
I don't know. I think you're stuck with me.
Yeah.
In the future.
Yep. No, it's probably, I guess, I don't know. I'd probably stay around here for a while, but then we're probably going to end up moving eventually. But it'll be a while because I just started a company up a while back. And then just a lot of traveling. We both like to travel a lot.
Just a day, just an ordinary day. Just trying to get by. Just a boy, just an ordinary boy, but he was looking to the sky. And as he asked if I would come along, started to realize just a dream, just an ordinary dream. As I wake in bed, and the boy that had ordinary boy, was it all in my head? Didn't he ask if I would come along? It all seemed so real. But as I looked through the door, I saw the boy standing there with a deal in his head.
Is there really much of a difference between the two couples? HJR3 is a recently drafted bill trying to make same-sex marriage unconstitutional in Indiana. Love is love. For more information, visit freedomindiana.org.